listening to Regal Radio, and this is The Voice with Jeremy Gold.
Shadow settle on the place that you left. Our minds are troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middle, it's a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. 'Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs. Setting fire to our insides for fun.
Folks, this is Jeremy Gold on The Voice for Regal Radio, and the song I just played was from a North London group named Daughter, and the song was titled Youth. For anybody listening that was a fan of my old radio show, you'll know that Jeremy Gold only plays the finest underground selection. Tonight I'll be getting lively with a few tunes, new and old, all underground. I love the underground scene. I like to promote new bands and music, so if you've got any bands and music that you'd like promoted, please get in touch with Regal Radio. If any of you out there are wondering what I've been doing since my last radio show, to be honest, I've been having a break. The old radio station got rid of me, I won't say their name for legal reasons, but I'm sure that any of my old fans are aware exactly of what radio station that is. You're listening to The Voice with Jeremy Gold, and I've got some cracking tunes tonight for you folks. Please stay tuned. Up next, I'll be playing Her Bright Skies, Little Miss Obvious.
I bet you never felt so distant, yet we're close enough to touch. Keep bringing that heavy breathing, the game is on.
Keeping the music coming tonight, ladies and gentlemen, with the finest underground tracks that you probably never heard. If you have, you'll be hearing them again. Now, as a lot of you probably remember, I was on Australian radio before this, but since then I moved to England with my family and I've been open to a whole new world of opportunities. I've helped out a lot of local bands in my time, especially back in Oz. I like to promote the underground scene of any genre of music, basically any track out there that takes my fancy and doesn't get as much airtime as it probably deserves. With that being said, up next, it's Emily in the Woods with Steal His Heart.
Get in my boat, we'll sail away. I've always been scared of the sea. Give you some string, you find your way home, and I will be waiting when you return. I can't steal his heart, but I can steal back mine. I can steal back mine. I can steal back mine. I can't steal his heart, I can steal back mine. stand on the shore, armies outstretched, the stars in the heavens are doing their best. He calls my name, and I meet his eyes. Now I have lived, I might as well die. Saying things are going to change. Saying things are, and singing things are going to change. I can't steal his heart, I can steal back mine. I can steal back mine, I can steal back mine. I can't steal his heart, but I can steal back mine. Takes off my crown, throws it to the sky, and we are emblazoned as bright lights will thrive. Oh, we will thrive. I can't steal his heart, I can steal back mine. I can steal back mine, I can steal back mine. I can't steal his heart, but I can steal back mine.
This is The Voice with Jeremy Gold. Now that was a great little number. I've been fortunate enough to meet this band in the past. A great bunch of people. They also make some brilliant music. Now I was in Tesco the other week where I was approached by two lovely young ladies who recognised me from my past show. I must admit I am not really, I don't class myself as a celeb. I just do what I do, mainly for the love of music. I mean, when I was younger, I was in a band myself, and I know how hard it is for these young people to get out there. I've always been a fan of the late, great John Peel, and that man inspired me to do some amazing things with underground music. Now, I like to think of myself as the voice for the underground music scene, to help those artists and bands that can't quite get their stuff onto the radio, or get the airplay that they deserve. Now I like to throw the occasional commercial song on just to mix it up a little bit, but you'll mainly catch me playing underground music. Even though my show is called The Voice, as most of my old fans will know, I don't like to blabber on like most DJs. I like to get back to the music. So with that in mind, up next we got the Wombats with Lost in the Post.
Go, go, go. Please go to Santa. Go, go, go. Please. Please go to Santa, go to Santa, go, go, go. Please go to Santa, go to Santa, go, go, go. Please go to Santa, go to Santa, go, go, go. Please go to Santa, go to Santa, go, go, go. Please go to Santa, go to Santa, go, go, go. Please go to Santa, go to Santa, go, go. She was signed, sealed, lost in the post.
Wombats, Lost in the Post. I remember that band when they were a bit less well known. Saw them a few times. Great bunch of lads, funny as hell. I recommend that you look up their work. Now, I've never been a fan of commercial pop music. The radio nowadays is just full up with so much crap. It makes me want to just turn it off, go outside and look at the sky. I'd be a lot happier watching paint dry. Now that's how mind-numbing it is to me. I have never been one for public opinion. I like to play the music I enjoy. I like to play the music from the bands that deserve to be played. That's what I'm all about. That's partly why I had to leave my old radio station. The producers got so fed up at me playing music that they'd never heard of that they were getting eggy about it. And that was the whole point of my show. They were pushing me to play songs straight off the radio out of the charts, and that just ain't my style. It was after I moved to England that I was approached by a young student who'd heard of me in the past. He was a genuine fan of my show, and he asked me to join in with a little project of his called Regal Radio. It's obviously more low budget than I'm used to, but it's a platform that allows me to play the tunes that I want to play. As you know, I never got into this business for the money. It was purely passion. Since being signed up for Regal Radio, I've had the opportunity to help a lot of new DJs and hosts work on a variety of different shows. It's been a great honour working with these new hosts and DJs. I got to meet Richard Horn, Felix Smith, and all the new talent that's coming onto Regal Radio. Anyway, less of me blabbering on, here's another song. This is from one of my favourite UK rap artists, Devlin, featuring Yasmin, Runaway.
Listen, yeah, a lifetime of dreaming, visualizing paradise. I woke up and rolled over and told my girl we're leaving. It's time to sacrifice a lot, cause you've been happy with your job. And around here it's like nothing seems appealing. So let me know you feel the same, throw your life into a case and we'll depart from Victoria this evening. And then embark upon a path of rediscovery, searching for the fruits from the lost garden of Eden. I'm wondering if I run away and came back another day, then would the young men who roll with metal put their guns away? And would the devil have took charge, or would the slum be safe? I pray the latter's right for everybody's mumsy's sake. And if I could disappear for years and then reappear, would my natural intuition still be crystal clear? Or would I have lost clarity in this trivial pursuit we're walking through so casually? Tickets to an alien destination. Board a train and witness pain upon the faces of multicultural races. But not me and my girl, we're breaking free like an escapist. Cause we need to escape this. And I for one have got my mind made up, even if where we stay is makeshift. I can't remain in this domain of semi-apes, because all I see is hatred. I wonder if I disappeared, how many men would miss me? Or would they all forget like I erased my name from history? I'm still trying yet to make a break within a chain of pain and misery, and vanish off the planet like a mystery. And if I did return and things were the same but worse, you see the gear stick shift and then the whip reverse, and I'll be straight back on my travels, burning rubber over gravel till we see the English Channel.
I gotta leave, I gotta go, there's nothing here for me. I gotta be somewhere that I can just be me.
her and I tell her she's okay. Cause if we never broke the barricades, the day would always be afraid and left to feel threatened in this dark and deadly maze. But now I've come of age, and as the train starts entering suburbia, a smile comes across my face, the unwinding of eternal rage that was locked up inside, just like my mates behind prison gates. If I could run away and come back another day, I'd let this song play on the summer's longest day. Kick back and just enjoy the race with a lager and a to blaze. If I ever contemplate returning to this crazy place, I'm leaving long enough so they don't recognize my face. I let this song play on the summer's longest day while I roll upon the roads along the motorway.
I gotta leave, I gotta go, there's nothing here for me.
That was Runaway by Devlin featuring Yasmin. Now we're going to go into a quick commercial break. After that, I'm going to be playing one more song and then talking to you for a little bit until the end of the show. This is The Voice with Jeremy Gold.
Have you noticed how everything seems a little impersonal nowadays? We've all become usernames, reference numbers and IP addresses. That's why at Starbucks we've decided to do things differently. From now on, we won't refer to you as a latte or a mocha, but instead as your folks intended, by your name. Okay, we know it's only a little thing, but hey, why don't we buy you a coffee on the morning of the 14th of March and you can introduce yourself? We're Starbucks. Nice to meet you.
Gonna hit you.
That was the Social Scuffs playing Beautiful Imperfections. Another great up-and-coming band that I've had the privilege of seeing live. Now, I go to a lot of gigs. I pretty much live for live shows. That's all I do in my spare time. I like to keep my eye on new talent and new bands that I could possibly play on my show. I hope you've enjoyed it tonight and the songs I've played. I'll be playing one more song and fading out the show with that, so I hope to catch you next time. Tune in to The Voice with Jeremy Gold. This is Oscar. Beautiful words. Good night, folks.
To me.